Sziasztok, akkor ismét egy kis Grand Theft Auto 5. Nem egy legutóbb. Trevorra voltunk, most átváltottunk. Mi van, Michael? Rossz állam. Egy pisztolyjal alszunk az ágy. Az autónak. Ez a toki kocsi, amit levámult. Jó, akkor lopunk egy. I may never die.
What the hell was that?
Ah, it's insured. Ah. Don't be a dick.
Where is my life? Someone must get up. Kill this. Nézzük, azt szerde 20 óra 17 perc. A villogó nyílnál vagyunk mi. A kéke, az a Michael küldetései. Kivitték a táblát, ahol megfordulni tudás.
never seen it.
Hey, you ain't got all the fuck on my body.
Alright, the fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Giddy raid! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying...
Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
Drug business.
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bombs are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General. Look!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Mert bátvatok a játékot, megtelett területet. Trevor. Új kapcsolat.
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dog.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Set a test killer at your eyes. It's a yarn. Hanging at high. Какая уж задолго катюйте. Он, или найд, эмбет, знайд, чертит.
Quizás, ¿eh?
Make it the fuck away from me, you crazy asshole.
Ya ves, peso lo que sucede en el shake, pero bro.
Such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, John.
As a complete
Al is in the boot of the car. You'll be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbye.
Just don't get a part for the girl, but. Menu was routine. Rexos. Thank you.
Excuse me, my car!
Jól is tette, nem?
A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me, lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit, please let me go.
I thought you were a big tough action movie guy.
Yeah, I'm a little bit of a chumagtartom.
Please, please, I'll do anything!
Ah, see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
Are those crazy old pricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Those fucked up
parmesan,
the things that woman made me do to her feet!
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished, like fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Art.
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive. Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I can give you $10,000 right now.
Who says that? I'm from the tennis thieves. Thieves at Deutsche Tonne.
Well, here we are, Al. Curtains up. It's time for your final scene.
What are you doing?
No! You're not bullet.
Oh God!
Well, here we are, Al. Curtains up. It's time for your final scene.
Don't do this.
Jock, we've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. Donopoli. Train accident. Very sad.
I loved that man. We will remember him always. The way he was on TV. Before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
Ha valami át kell, nem dologom a kapát.
Nézzük, itt vagyunk jelenleg. A narancssárgákat tudjuk Trevorral csinálni. Tollát van kint a térképen az aktuális erő. Akkor én még nyitott tetején autó, amikor ez fontos.
Yeah, they're going down.
6 órával később. Arcot mosott, a vízon érdekesen mozog. De még az ujjából folyik a víz. Mi a... Ja, hogy akkor nem mindegyik dolgot Trevorral kell, hanem lehet bármelyikkel. Ja. Mert még az imit alapodik, akkor nagy sárgából. Hájtizott ki. Nem minden belőkerült az alapon. Kinek tudom, miért pont kint volt. Egy három közül melyiket irányítjuk, mert lehet mindegyik. Orvosi Marugi van.
204.000 vagyok. Hát... Itt is,
Mert ez egy fotócucc lenne, de nem tudom. Rakták fel a butók.
I ain't big enough, so I guess we're taking a rain check.
Hey, you got your ammo. Ezt nem így gondoltam, hátul akartam ütés mérni rá, nem engem. Úgyis használtuk már ezt, hogy kell kezelni.
стало, дерут ли? Run it here, do ya? It's dangerous.
Hey, the tow truck's at the lot, dog. Ready to go.
Let's get in my Pokemon and become the gods that I can insert that to be stuck with the fate.
Log 8-9-Zeta-3X. Violet tracing.
Wait!
Stop! What's the problem, home?
Wait!
Carbon-based life form. Check.
So they're saying I'll upgrade it for Marcus.
6 feet tall.
Hot lab.
Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are.
Opa. Better good.
This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Saying hello.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know. They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings, and out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
What did I tell about it? Oh, what is out there? Oh, are you?
Resuming data scan.
What a freak.
Where you get dropped? Any marks?
Get the fuck up out of here!
There's a bird in it.
Watch out, man!
Yani işte bir arayıp da kokumu kaçırdı.
kell próbálni, mert elvileg másik felopta tud a hangot. Mentsünk akkor. Jó, elfelejtettem. Már megint kiválasztani, hogy mire akarok menteni.